Our pinnacle. Stop.
The past is a canceled check. Your maximum point of power is now.
The voyage begins.
It was frustrating, the song being taken out of context and being used as this Generation X thing, which I could see it totally fitting. It made me a little sad that this song could be used as something to sum up a whole generation.
A little up the road from the habitations of the towns we know. A place we saw the lights turn low. The jigsaw jazz in the get fresh flow. Pulling out jobs and jamboree handouts. Two turntables and a microphone.
There is a danger in organized dancing.
Where's that? I got two turntables and a microphone.
Caution is the word. Line dancing or any organized. Regimented dancing activity.
Wait, I'm getting a call. Hello?
Something's wrong, cause my mind is fading. And everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting. Temperature's dropping at the rotten oasis.
Each time you go in to record, do an album, etc., you're just going deeper into territory you're already going into. You're in the same jungle, you know, you're just cutting deeper through it.
Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind.
Every day it was different, you know, experimenting with different noises, different machines. We gazed upon this machine with envy and rage. We touched the buttons and they were tender yet forceful. And then the beats came forth, surged like a wave. And on that crest, our rhythm was born.
The show started out being somewhat chaotic, and they were pretty abrasive. We would try to be as abrasive as possible, as hard as we could.
It's strange being in a studio for months and months and constructing these songs and bringing them to life. The songs aren't really done until they're performed, you know.
There's a lot of different things going on. In some ways, it's almost a variety show. We enjoy trying to engage people who otherwise wouldn't be interested in what we're doing.
She's got a cigarette on each arm. She's got the lily white cavity crazes. She's got a carburetor tied to the moon. Pink eyes looking to the fruit of the ages. She's alone in the revolution.
Still to this day, I can't really look at the future and have any picture really. I think it's just the nature of what I do. You know, the future is so uncertain.